key ministries and reductions in the funding of century-sponsored schemes have affected state development efforts. State efforts in modernization of police forces no longer receive central support. Amongst talk about Digital India, the National E-Governance Plan has been wound up. The Backwards Regions Grant Fund, BRGF, too, has been shut down, even though West Bengal is still owed 40% of central funds for BRGF over the last 5 years. Such scaling back is clear in key welfare schemes too, like Rashtriya Kisan Vikas Yojana, RKVI. The Minister of Women and Child Development has stated that budget cuts to her ministry will make it hard to fight child malnutrition. And indeed, though 1 in 3 children in the country is malnourished, the allocation to the Integrated Child Development Scheme, ICDS, has been cut by 47% from the year before. Even the funding pattern of schemes that were earlier identified as fully center-supported is being changed. The funding pattern of the Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, earlier listed as a fully supported scheme, was suddenly changed to 60-40 earlier this month. The government must explain how state governments are to carry on critical welfare programs and ensure development in the states without adequate funds. Increased devolution of tax funds will not help if they are matched by additional funding cuts across the board. Central fundings have been adversely modified for 26 schemes and central fundings have been fully stopped for 8 schemes. So, I will be specific and I will mention that thereby affecting 34 state schemes in total. The government, central government, should restore the central funds for these schemes immediately.
Thank you. Thank you.